Yeah, just in the middle.
Okay, guys. As we said, we're going to bring you as many updates as we could while we were at the RNC. For those of you who are just joining us, we are at a Black Lives Matter rally. We are in the center of Cleveland. As you can hear, there's chants going on behind me. Right behind me, we have the Black Lives Matter. To my right, we have the Westboro Baptist Church, and surrounding us, there is a solid ring of police. The tensions are extremely high. The media is ever present. There's a ring behind me. We'll put up some footage on YouTube in a little bit from inside the circle. We were actually in there, had to get out a little bit just so I could film this and broadcast this. I'll actually take the camera for a second and give you a peek around. But we are again live at a Black Lives Matter rally in downtown Cleveland. And let me just grab this camera real quick. As you can see, the chants are picking up again. There's people all the way to the left and to the right. It hasn't turned violent yet. There are police moving in an escalating fashion, even right to my right and left. Most of it, to be honest, is right now just a lot of yelling, but that can escalate quickly. If you've ever been in a riot or even in a fight, you know it can escalate. Now, most of them have no clue what they're actually arguing for. This is where you see the hypocrisy. Sadly, this is where you see the hypocrisy. I am completely behind the idea that there is racial profiling in police. Get it? We talked about it on today's show. But I also know that the most dangerous place for black life is in the womb of his mother. And I'm keeping the sunglasses on, not to hide my eyes, but because the sun is out. And it is the most dangerous place. The Westboro Baptists were yelling, if black lives really mattered, stop aborting your babies. And that's a valid point. It's no myth to point out that anytime you're going for Black Lives Matter, you have to talk about the racial profiling with the police. You have to talk about black and black crime. You have to talk about abortion in the womb. You have to talk about the presence of Planned Parenthoods in most downtrodden urban areas. It's just a fact. And it's a fact that both sides don't want to seem to admit. One side wants to say there's no such thing as racial profiling in police. The other side wants to make you believe that there's no such thing as a targeting of abortion in urban areas. And this is why there's such a disconnect. If they actually paid attention, they'd realize that they're fighting for the same thing. But this is why you don't let emotion drive the discussion. You let logic drive the discussion. And even as I'm saying this, there's some people behind the camera who are not agreeing with me, but that's all right. We're gonna say the truth regardless of where we are, right? All right, so we'll bring you more up. Make sure you're subscribing to Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and any other sort of social outlet that we have. And wherever you're at, stay safe. Let's give you one more pan of the chaos.